Hey guys, welcome to another quick help video, and today I'm going to show you how to enable h.264 on the substream on your IP camera. So you might be adding your IP cameras to your intercom or something like that, or you might be streaming and you need to enable h.264 to do that. So I'll show you where to go for that. So we go to configuration. Now make sure you're in expert mode, bottom left corner. Then we go to record. Okay, so under record we have record parameters. So as you see here, we have the mainstream and the substream. So we're going to select the substream, and by default this one has enabled h.265. okay, I don't know why they've done that, because that's for compression for recording and the substream doesn't get recorded. So we're going to enable h.264, we're going to click on apply, and now we can go ahead and add this camera to our intercom and do other bits with it. All right guys, so thanks for watching, and hopefully I'll catch you in another one. Loads of links below if you're interested in more videos, and thanks, goodbye.